It was wonderful to see this group of people who really are in the forefront of where this is going. Many of them competitors, yet speaking quite freely of where they're going and where they think things are going. And I learned a lot of where I believe they believe things are going. So that's going to help us formulate our next steps.
I think it was a fantastic discussion. As Rafael Bras summarized, the importance of three things: access, improving quality of education on campus, and research. That was one big theme that came out. And the other one was how we all need to be focusing on the learner and the student and thinking about things for the future based on the viewpoint of the learner.
I think we're going to play an even bigger mix in the future as far as course design, course direction, content direction, experience direction, all those kind of buzzwords we talked about today. I think employers will play a bigger role going forward.
We should be optimistic about the future of education. Online and digital learning are a big part of that future. New ways for students to more quickly, more seamlessly move through the system and get middle class or better jobs is a big part of that future.
I thought there was remarkable fearlessness about questioning the current business model of higher education. Maybe education and institutional goals are not necessarily aligned with each other. Some institutions will continue to thrive. Education may be delivered through a variety of mechanisms.
There has been a lot about, you know, MOOCs are dead, long live the MOOCs. You know, I mean, that is a sort of surface level observation, I think. And here we were able to really see the way that industry leaders are kind of have already been thinking and are still thinking about kind of how to innovate and evolve in a marketplace that's changing. I mean, I think that's exciting.